entire investigative team led by the Beaufort County Sheriff's Office to bring these cold-blooded killers to justice.